round circuit that's going to get progressively harder each round. Like I said, we're going to get started here in just a second. The workout is based on the 12 days of Christmas. So as you can imagine, it's going to be, the first round is going to be just one move. Then we're going to add, that's going to get progressively harder each round. All right, we're also live on YouTube. If you want to join over there, you'll be able to hear the music if you join in on YouTube. Let's see here. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. There we go. I'm really bummed that you guys on TikTok can't hear the music, but go ahead and hit that little like button if you're gonna join the workout, or comment where you're tuning in from if you're not gonna be joining in the workout. Give you a little preview here of the workout. Oh, I can't read that because it's backwards, of course. All right, YouTube, there we go. If you wanna see my little setup, I've shared some stories about it on Instagram. Yes, I'm just gonna plug all of the formats today. Because why not, right? Don't think we need the flag. All right, friends, ladies, gents, they, thems. That doesn't sound good. All right, Holiday HIIT is the playlist on Spotify if you want to join in on that. I am going to have a bench to modify a couple of the things. And then we are going to be starting on the floor. So if you want to go ahead and roll your mat out. Like I said, you don't actually need anything, but some things are helpful, right? So having a mat, a towel, anything like that that you can roll out on the ground, even if it's like a soft blanket or something. A little cushion under your hands might be helpful. We've got about 3 minutes here before we get started. So let's start with a couple of things. What is a HIIT workout? It's high intensity interval training, which means we're gonna do a move for a certain amount of time or a certain amount of reps. Then we're gonna rest, then we're gonna start over. It doesn't necessarily mean high impact, although a lot of times it does. I will be giving you low impact modifications for every single move. If you have any injuries or anything, drop them in the comments. I will check that every so often, or drop them in there now before we get started. That way I can keep that in mind when I'm teaching the class and kind of give you some of those modifications as we go. We're gonna start with a plank, then we've got a plank variation. You know I'm sneaking in some good glute work, lots and lots of glute work. I normally teach booty boot camp on Thursday nights. This is kind of a mix of like glute moves as well as some full body moves. So you get a full body workout here. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. Say hi. Hi, noob account. And a couple of you dropped some likes there. Thank you. Say hi. Again, the playlist is Holiday HIIT on Spotify. If you search my name at Briana Ottinger, I use the same username across all platforms to make it easy on you. You just find me. All right, we've got about 30 seconds and then we're gonna get started here. All right, let's go ahead and come down onto the mat. We're not doing a like warm up per se because the exercises are kind of our warm up. So start slow, take breaks if you need to at any time. Just come down on the mat into child's pose or whatever you need. And let's get started here. So we've got a partridge and a pear tree plank. So go ahead and come down onto the mat. You can choose any plank variation that works for you. And we're just gonna hold this for about 20 seconds here. Don't forget to breathe. Try to keep those hips dropped low. I have a tendency to, don't wanna pull them up. Keep them nice and low. Squeeze the glutes. Think about shooting energy out of your heels. Press down into the mat if you need to with your hands. And go ahead and push back. Big little child's pose. Come forward. And then let's do a little cat-cow action here. Just getting that spine warmed up. All right, that was our first round. First day of Christmas, my Chula gave to me a partridge and a pear tree plank. Next round, we've got turtle dove toe taps. So we're gonna start with that partridge and a pear tree plank and then go right into those toe taps. So come back into your desired plank variation. Again, feel free to take this up onto a bench, a wall, a countertop, whatever you need. You got about 10 more seconds here. We're gonna come down for a quick rest before we go into those toe taps. We've got about 5, 3, 2, go ahead and drop it down. Push back into a quick child's pose if you need it. And then we're gonna come right back into that plank for the turtle dove toe taps. Just stepping one leg out at a time. Couple more here. All right, and bring it down. Push it back, shake those wrists out. Third day of Christmas, my true love gave to me French hen fire hydrants. We got the plank, the toe tops. Adding on the French hen fire hydrants. Switch up that plank variation if you want. Bring it up. We're not taking a break between the plank and the toe tops. We're gonna hold the static plank here for 5, 2, toe tops, 1, 2. Last one. Good. Go ahead and bring it down into all fours. Fire hydrants. One side at a time. Other side. 1, 2, and 3. Don't worry, we're going to add some more reps as we go. Plank, toe taps. Fire hydrants. Fourth day of Christmas, my true love gave to me hummingbird clams. Let's start in that plank variation. Keep holding. Couple more breaths here. And toe taps. 1, 5, 9, 10, 2 more, 2, drop it down to all fours, 4 fire hydrants this time, first side, other side, and 4, go ahead and come down on the one side, 4th day of Christmas, calling bird clams, tilt that front hip down a little, open and close like a book. And 4, flip over, switch sides. Same thing. 1, 2, 3, open and close those legs just like a book. 4, all right, 5th day of Christmas, true love gave to me 5 golden rings. Start from the top, plank, partridge in a pear tree plank. Toe taps and go. Two more. Good. Bring it down. Tabletop position. Fire hydrant. Let's go 5 this time. Switch sides. If you need a little more time, you take it. Last one. Come down on one side. We've got those calling bird clams. Let's add one more here for five. Roll over other side. Just for time, I'm not gonna flip all the way over. You know the drill. Open the top hip like a book. Last one. Down on your back. Golden ring glute bridges. And lift those hips up to the sky. Feet are hip distance apart. Last one here. Let's hold it up. Quick little pulse. Five, four, three, two, and one. Breathe down. Hug those knees into your chest. Rock up to sitting. Quick forward fold. Now is a great time to grab a sip of water if you need it. How's everybody on TikTok doing? Thank you for the love. I appreciate it. All right, friends, let's start from the top. Partridge in a pear tea plank. Turtle dove toe taps. French hen fire hydrants. Calling bird clams. Golden ring glute bridges. Adding on six Giza Lang glute kicks this time. Ooh, I told you it was going to be a lot of glute work. Let's go plank. Push up out of those shoulders. Toe taps, go. Bring it down. Tabletop. Fire hydrants, go. We're gonna go to six this time. Last one, other side. Six, five, you got this. Four, three, two, and one. On your side. Four calling bird clams. We're gonna do six this time. Four, five, six, quick roll over. Other side. Remember, you can take a break if you need it at any time. Open that leg just like a book. Four, five, last one. On your back, feet hip distance apart. Walk those heels up so you can almost touch them if you reach with your fingertips. Push through the heels, squeeze the glutes. Lift up into glute bridge. Three, let's go, four. Five and six. Hold it up for five, four, three, two, and one. All right, six Giza Lang glute kicks. We're bringing it up to standing. We've got hinge with the hips. Kick back. One, two, three. Good. Four, five, six. Take it out. Other side. One, two, three, four, five, six. Go ahead and hold onto a chair or something if you need to. Now, we're gonna start back on the floor. You're still with me on TikTok. Let me know how your solar system nerd. What's up, Jaybird 4? All right, on the floor, plank. At any point, if you want to elevate this, go right ahead. We're gonna hold for five, two, one, tap it out, one. Keep going. Keep going. All right, bring it down. Tabletop. Front end fire hydrants. Four, five, six. Other side. Three. Nice job. Bring it down onto one side. Calling bird clams. Open that top leg like a book. Make sure you're not rolling that hip back here. Flip over, other side. Six reps. And you can come up on one arm and you can drop flat on the floor. Don't forget to breathe here. Exhale as you lift. All right, on your back. Sleep bridges. And go, lift. Push through the heels, squeeze the glutes. Make sure you're going straight up, not pushing back into your shoulders. We're gonna add a few extra here while I pull my forever riding down pants up. Let's go, 9, 10. Yes, you got this, 11. Last one, hold it up. 5 pulses, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two options. Come all the way back up to standing, or for those 5 geese laying glute kicks, tabletop. Point the toes, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Switch legs. 1, you can also do the standing. 4, 5, 6. Bring it in. Come up to standing. We have got 7 swans of swimming. Option to take this into a jump squat if you want. Otherwise, we're dropping it low with a calf raise for 1, 2, 3. We've got 7, 4, and 3, 2, and 1. You know the drill. Back to the floor. And a true love gave to me, 1 partridge and a pear tree plank. Okay to elevate it anytime if you need to. You'll see here my hips are more of in a flat position instead of kind of pulled up like they were on the floor. If you're just joining, take whatever plank variation you need. We're gonna tap it out. 1, 3. Keep tapping those toes out to the side. 2 more. 1 and 2. Drop it down to the floor. French end fire hydrants. 3. We've got 6 each side. 4, 5, and 6. Other side. 2, 4, 5, and 6. Take your time. Coming into the next one, it's a little longer, so let me give you a little bit of a breather here. We've got those 4 calling bird clams. Bring it down to one side. Open that top leg like a book for 6 reps. Five and six. I will have a full printable of this workout available to you tomorrow on my website with a couple of different options for how you can do this with, if you're short on time. Last one. All right, we've got those golden ring glute bridges. 1, push through those heels. 2, you wanna take this into a single leg glute bridge, go right ahead. Good, keep going. We've got 12, that's 9. 10, 11, last one, 12, 6 geese laying glute kick. Option to come up to standing. Hinge at the hips, kick it back, lift from right here. 6, switch sides. Again, you can also do these in tabletop on the floor. 4, 5, and 6. All right, 7 swans of swimming. Squat jumps. And go. Low impact option. Body weight squat to a calf raise. You can still make things high intensity without making them high impact. This is really good if you live in an apartment. We're gonna go to 12. That's 10, 11, last one, All right, next move. 8 maids and milking mountain climbers. Feel free to elevate this on a bench like I'm going to. You want a standing option. High knee to elbow crunch. Let's go. We've got 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Keep going. 7 and 8. Walk it in, roll it up. How's everybody doing? Give me a thumbs up or a like if you're still with me. How's everybody? YouTube doing? Great. All right. We're gonna start from the top again. Next move we're gonna add is the 9 ladies dancing lunge and lift. But we gotta start from the top. So partridge in a pear tree plank. And let's go. I know it's a lot of planks, but you got this. I would love to know your favorite Christmas movie. Let's take it out to those toe tops. Drop it in the comments. I would have to say my all-time favorite is probably Elf, followed closely by Love Actually. Although after rewatching it recently, I realized it's quite fat-phobic, but that's a story for another time. Also really like Noel, we've got those French hen fire hydrants. And last one here, switch sides. As well as Klaus, that one's on Netflix. Makes me cry every time. 2 more, 5 and 6. Bring it down on your side. We got those calling bird clams. Open like a book for 1, 2, 3. Think of you had a laser pointer on your hip. It would be slightly pointed down, not straight out and not up towards the sky. All right, switch sides. And then we're gonna go into those golden ring glute bridges, Gisa Lang glute kicks, swans of swimming, jump squats. Last one. All right, on your back, glute bridges. You wanna make it a little harder? You can elevate your feet up on the wall, on your bench or your chair, edge of your couch. Keep moving here. Let's go 6 more, you got this. 6, keep breathing, take a break if you need to. Let's go 3 and 2. And last one, hold it up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. All right, we've got those glute kicks. Option to come up to standing or to stay on the floor. Hinge at the hips, point the leg and lift. You can use a chair for balance here or the wall. One more, switch legs. You're doing great. Five, last one. All right, shake it out. 7 swans and swimming squat jumps. Drop it low, bring it up. Calf raise or explode off the ground. 4, keep going. 6, you got this. 7, we're going to 12. 4 more. 4, 3, 2, last one. Made some milky mountain climbers. Let's go. Take it at your own pace. Run it up if you want, or take it slow. I just lost count. Do as many as you want. 2. All right, bring it in. Take it out. Ladies dancing, 9 ladies dancing lunges. We've got a curtsy lunge. Down with a lift. Curtsy your dancing partner. Nice little kick out. Let's go. 4. got niggas still won't pay back for shit, didn't know. If you are listening to that Holiday HIIT playlist, it is not clean. It's a banger though. All right, that should have been 9. If it's not, well, close enough. 9 on the other side. Keep pushing. You got this. Whew. 4. Anyone else's legs on fire? No, just fine. Okay, great. Niggas trying to stop it, but they started it with me. Ran out, called a house, they gon' turn 7. 8. Ooh, one more. You got it. Come on. Last one. All right, shake it out. Here's where that interval training comes in. Take a little break, grab some water. Get your mind right. We have 3. 1, 2, 3 more rounds. We got 10 minutes to get it done. All right, partridge in a pear tree plank. Take a different variation. Maybe you drop with the elbows, maybe you go up high, maybe you do a side plank. Let's do it. Ooh. Partridge in a pear tree. Go. All right, 2 turtle doves, toe taps. 4. Two more. Good, bring it down. We've got those French hen fire hydrants. 1. 6 on each side, that's 4. 5. 6. Other side, you got this. 3. 4. 5. Ooh, and 6. We're calling bird clams. You've come so far. I just ask you to give just a little bit more. I know it, you're getting tired. One more here. Flip over other side. Open that leg like a book. 5. And 6. Roll over on your back. Hip distance apart. Pull those heels up and in. Lift it up. You can also take these to single leg if you'd like, or elevate on the wall. Push through the heels. Squeeze it to the top. Think about contracting and scooping as you lower down. Oh, foggy glasses. 2 more, you got this. Last one. All right. We've got those 6 Gieselang glute kicks. I'm gonna take them on the floor. You take them how you want. Point the toe, 1. And 6, switch legs. 4, 5. And 6. Push it back. Take it out. 7 swans of swimming. Squat jumps. You know it. Woo. You got this. Six. 7. You already know we're going to 12. You need a little extra rest stop wherever you need to. Whew. Last one. All right, mountain climbers. Down to the floor, elevate as needed, or standing crunch. And go. Four, 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. 9 ladies dancing. Lunge with a curtsy lift. You got this. 5. We're just gonna do, Let's do three more. We might as well do nine, right? Keep going here. Ooh. And up. Shake it out, shake it out. Other leg. Curtsy. Nice graceful lift to your partner. Keep going. Like it's Christmas. Now I wanna stop feeling like the first thing. Two more. Right up at the top. Last one, bring it down. Bring it up. All right. We got 10 Lords of Leaping. Step back to the back of your mat, back of your area. You're gonna take a giant leap forward. Buckle it back. You can also jump. Or take a large step. Shuffle it back. Switch legs each time if you're taking a one-legged leap or a large step. Shuffle it back. Tiny little steps. You got this. Try to land softly. If you're in an apartment, just take a nice big step and a quiet shuffle back. All right, that's 10. Shake it out. Shake it out. How are we doing? Still with me? We have two more rounds. I know. All right, we're adding 11 pipers, piping push-ups, and then we've got 12 drummers drumming. So two more, a little bit longer. Try to take a moment. Let your breathing come down. Grab a sip of water. We're gonna start in 5, 3, 2. Take that plank variation. If you did side plank last round, switch to the other side. Never wanna stop feeling like the first thing on your wish list. Tap it out. Two more. There you go. Bring it down to the floor. French and fire hydrants. You'll notice here I'm putting my hands into a fist, because it's easier on my wrist. You can also drop down to your elbows. Last one. You know your body better than anyone else, so take whatever version feels best to you. Try to challenge yourself a little bit, because that's how we get better at things. But if you're injured, or this is your first time working out in a while, do what you need to do. You can hit that pause button at any time. One more. And we're gonna switch sides. And open those legs like a book. Remember that laser pointer is pointed slightly down. Not straight ahead, not up at the sky. Last one. All right, 5 golden ring glute bridges. You notice we're keeping the reps about 12. You can keep it at the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 if you want. Or you can add a few more. Almost there. A few more. All right, we've got those glute kicks. Come up to standing if you want. Or down in tabletop. 6 on each side. Switch sides. 3, 5, and 6. 7 swans of swimming. Squat jumps. Yes, I'm having to psych myself up for these as well. All right, let's go. 1. We're almost there. You only have to do this one more time. 7. You're going to feel so good when you're done. Endorphin's going to be racing. But you're going to sleep great tonight. 2 more. Last one. All right, 8 days of milking. Mountain climbers. Faster, as slow as you want. Last one. Walk it up. Shake those wrists out. All right, 9 ladies dancing lunges, or 9 lads dancing, or 9 ladies dancing. Curtsy lunge and lift. Ooh, this hat is so itchy. It's Victoria's Secret from like 10 years ago, 12 years ago. Thought I saw a similar one at Target though. Last one before we switch sides. Good, other side. Lunge and lift. If you need to balance, a little extra balance, please. Don't hurt yourself trying to do something that you're maybe not quite ready for yet. Or just take a break, resettle. Whew. One more. All right, 10 lords of leaping. Leap forward, shuffle it back. You'll notice I'm kind of dropping down into a squat. Gonna make that shuffle back a little harder, but you can also stand up straight. Going. 3 more. Bring it back. Last one. All right. 11 pipers piping. Push-ups. Wall. Elevation. Counter. Try to choose an option that keeps you in that full push-up position. As opposed to dropping down to your knees, it's just gonna help you work out that strength better, even if you're not getting very low. Keep going. One more. All right, shake it out. Grab some water. We're a little over time, but stick with me if you can. We've got drummers drumming drop kicks we're gonna add to this one. I'm gonna demo it now, and then we're just gonna bust through that last round as fast as possible. So, I want you to think deadlift. You can either plant your hands on the floor or up here, kick, come back, roll up, that's one. Down, kick two. You can also use low yoga blocks, or again, like I said, you can bend really far down and kick it up from the floor, whatever you need. All right, let's go, friends. I'm so proud of you for coming this far. Let's finish strong. Partridge, so this Christmas, he gave to me one partridge in a pear tree plank. Toe taps, go. Eight, keep those hips down. Perfect, bring it down. 3 French hens, fire hydrants. You could do 3 or 6 on each side. When you get to 6, switch. Five and 6, bring it down. 4 calling bird clams. Again, 4 or 6 reps on each side. You pick. Excuse me. Flip it over. We do one side, we gotta do the other. Baby bounce, Right. And the fifth day of Christmas, what true love gave to me. Golden ring, blue bridges. Merry Christmas. Keep breathing here. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Flip it over. Easterling glute kicks. Take it standing, take it on the floor, whatever you want. Point that leg, kick. Switch sides. Five, four, three, two, one. Seven swans of swimming. Squat jumps. You can go to 12 if you want. Pretty beat, so I'm gonna stop at 7. Mountain climbers, 8 maids of milking. Bring it up. Ooh, 9 ladies dancing. Lunges with a curtsy lift. You got this. Last one. We're just going to 6 here. If you want to keep going to 9 or 12, knock your Christmas socks right off. Notice my form is starting to falter a little bit, so just slow it down if you need to. All right, shake it out. 10 lords of leaping, jump forward, shuffle back, or that big stepper leap, shuffle it back. Make sure you're paying attention to what's behind you so you don't trip. Good option is to stay on that mat. That way you know when you reach the edge of the mat, you're out of space. Just make sure if you're in socks that you're careful not to slip. I thought these socks had grippers, but they do not. All right, last one. Drop it back. All right, 11 pipers piping push-ups. Remember, take that option that keeps you in as much of a plank position as possible, even if you're not getting as low. Take a break if you need to. Whew. 8, 9, 10, 11. We got those 11 drummers drumming. Drop kicks. So deadlift. Plant your hands if you can on those yoga blocks, the bench, a step, and come up. Or you can just go down into a deadlift, come straight up, and just do that glute kick that we started, or that we did on round 6. Kick. Roll it up. Deadlift, plant, kick. Roll it up. If you're not planting your hands, I don't want you kicking down here. Come back up to standing. I'll show you the option without the equipment. Body weight deadlift, stand, kick it back. One more on each side. Drop it down. Take it back. All right. Give yourself a round of applause. I'm so proud of you for showing up today, tonight, whatever day of the week this is. You can do this workout anytime. I appreciate you so much if you've supported me at all over the last 5.5, 6 years. Know that I see you. I love you. I appreciate you. Have a wonderful holiday, whichever holiday it is that you're celebrating. And I will be back in the new year with more classes. Booty Boot Camp will now be offered 3 times a week, as well as some new ways to work with me. So keep an eye out for that. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Hanukkah, Kwanzaa. Love you, bye.